We're back with Crash, lost keys, which I didn't hide them yet, but considering she can't see, if you said you should put her in the house, I probably should put her in the house real quick, because it would be easier for her to kind of figure out where I went. She said she's always looking around. Mm-hmm. Even though she doesn't have any eyes, she still has the same actions. All right, let me put her in the house real quick.
Okay, we gotta go to the house a second. Come on, let's go. Okay, she went off towards the
Okay, so if you said, so I put one on that basketball hoop. If you said, how does she know to start doing it? Telepathy.
She gets it, but she's so proud of herself. Oh, look at
her. Oliver!
Watch. She bumped her nose. Oh man, she smelled those ones. She walked by, but then she, uh-oh. Oh no. That's caught in the net. Uh-oh. She said she'll pull them out of there. Yes, she will. Oh, look at her. Oh, Crash. Look at that. She doesn't care. Crash. Oh, Crash. She'll pull the whole thing over. Oh, Crash. You don't even give up. That was a bad hiding place, Crash. Hang on. She said, now it's just completely tangled. If you tried to throw it and catch it in there, that would never happen in 6 million years. Yeah. Okay. Right into it.
Crash, you're so unbelievable, Crash.
Okay, there's two more. Okay, she's back over there. She said she smelled them from before. smells those glasses. That's what it looks like. She's gonna walk right in her nose. Wow, that was scary. She literally walked right into them. Okay, Crush, there's one more set of glasses. Alright, so if you say, how do you speed up the process? Try looking that direction. If you said even pointing your body, yes, I used to do it like this, the divining rod. I really think she smelled them earlier. I just want to autograph and get chills, but she comes back. It's like nothing you can force this dog to do. How would you even be able to? I mean, how would you be able to force it to do? If you said, what's the plan? Use quantum physics to help direct the dog. She said, what if she can't get them out of there? She tears the mailbox thing off. Look at her. Oh, Crash. She's unbelievable. She's never not found it. She's never not found all the stuff. It's unbelievable. She fetches, too. What? Say, how do you do it? You use quantum physics to change the air between whatever it is and what you're looking at. You said then she can then travel that pathway. How do you get her to go? What thoughts? What? She's going to read my thoughts. Isn't it so scary? It really is. It's so scary. That it's total reductionism. It's a complete stripped down dog. No eyes, no ears. She steps on stuff. more than other dogs, she notices. Other dogs, I've seen it. This happens a lot with puppies. But they step on something, but they don't realize that that's, they're looking for it, but they don't understand. They don't put it together that stepping on it is the indication that they've located it. I know it sounds strange, but... I went directly to him. So scary. Just so scary. It's just so scary. Alright, I gotta run some other drills, but I told her I'd get her. She does everything the other ones do, though. Oh, look, she defaults. Now she goes on her side. That's her own invention. I didn't teach her to do that. I mean, she has a total delivered hand. She's unbelievable. Alright, I gotta run some other drills real quick, but...
It's very hard not to think differently after you see this dog. It really is.